The ribs, oh, the ribs are awesome. 7.5 metre, you get a lot of excitement. You get more of a lift off. Whereas the 10 metre, you don't feel the waves as much. Once you put the throttle down, it just zooms. And that's the one that does 70 knots. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. My A-levels, I soon realised, weren't for me. I had my whole life ahead of me. There was no point just sitting around doing something that wasn't going to suit me. I actually went into labouring, bricklaying, groundworks. Ended up meeting Island Ribs. The boss, Alex, he said, there's work for the winter, come and give it a go. A couple of months later, I was signed up as an apprentice. It's definitely the best decision I've made. A rib is actually a rigid inflatable boat. Every day we'll be doing a different job. One day you'll be making a seat out of fiberglass. The next day you could be building a fuel tank. You're not expected to know everything. You're actually in the workplace getting taught how to do it. And then eventually I'll be able to do it myself, which is what the apprenticeship's all about. The Worshipful Company of Shipwrights and Lloyd's Register Foundation sponsored me through my apprenticeship. I do one day at college, 4 days in the workplace. You're not just another apprentice, you're actually an individual. Whenever I see each rib that we've built, I think, yeah, you know, I got to help build the hull, I got to help build the deck and do the electrics. It makes you so proud. You actually get to build something from scratch to a complete boat that you get to go out on the water in and go really fast and hit lots of waves and have loads of fun. I didn't know what I was going to do or where I was heading, what career path I was going to take. And then I found boat building and I thought it was absolutely incredible. I gained 2 sets of qualifications over the 4 years at college. It means I can go all around the world. This apprenticeship is an apprenticeship that suits me. I also get told I suit the apprenticeship as well.